Another aspect of forgiveness. Allah says, Subhanallah, this is a lesson we learn. You need to make dua for the forgiveness of others as well. Ya Allah, forgive all the believers. Ya Allah, forgive my parents. Ya Allah, forgive the parents of the others. Ya Allah, forgive my children. Ya Allah, forgive my brothers and sisters. Ya Allah, forgive my family members. Ya Allah, forgive my wife or my wives. Ya Allah, forgive my offspring, and so on. We need to make dua for others. Because if you take a look at Ibrahim alayhi salam, Nuh alayhi salam, both in Surah Ibrahim as well as in Surah Nuh, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks of their respective du'as. And both of them made du'as for their parents as well as for the rest of the believers. Listen to what Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam said. رَبَّنَا اغْفِرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيَّ وَلِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ يَوْمَ يَقُومُ الْحِسَابِ Oh Allah, forgive me and forgive my parents and forgive all the believers the day you take the accounts, the day of reckoning, the day of judgment. Listen to what Nuh alayhi salatu wa salam said. He says, رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيَّ وَلِمَنْ دَخَلَ بَيْتِيَ مُؤْمِنًا وَلِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ Oh Allah, forgive me, forgive my parents, and forgive any believing male or female who has entered my house, and forgive all the other believing males and females. Allahu Akbar. This was a dua of the prophets. What does it cost us to make dua for others? Do you know when you make a dua for someone else, the angels say Ameen to that dua. So if you say, Ya Allah, forgive them, the angels are saying, Oh Allah, grant him same. Grant him the same. Allahu Akbar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala really grant us goodness. Sometimes we become so stingy when someone is getting something similar to us, we don't want. Someone has a vehicle and someone offers us a similar vehicle, we say, No, I want a better one. I want a different one. Subhanallah. There is a joke on a lighter note, I think I should share it. People are looking very serious today. They say there was a man who had three wishes on condition that his worst enemy was to be given double that which he wished. So whatever he wanted he would have got, but his worst enemy was to get double. I'm showing you stinginess of man, how stingy man is. Even though he is getting what he wants, he doesn't want his enemy to get more. Come on, you said you want 1 billion rands, you get 1 billion. If he gets 2 billion, so what? That's him. So the first thing he asked for, a beautiful house. So he got a beautiful house and his enemy got a double beautiful house, even more beautiful. Subhanallah, he looked and he was gritting his teeth. Wow, it shouldn't have happened. That's how stingy man is. So the second wish, he wished for the most merchandise he could have ever had, a large amount. He got that huge amount, a mountain full. His enemy got 2 mountains full. He's looking and he says, hey, now I've got everything I want. I got a beautiful home. I got a mountain full of wealth. But my enemy is across the road there. I can't stand that. He says, okay, my third wish, just scare me half to death. So he was scared half to death and he wanted his enemy to be scared to death itself. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. That is how man is. And this is the difficulty with man. That we are taught that when you pray for someone else, the angels are making a similar prayer for you. And who is better in prayer? Us or the angels? Definitely the angels. So there's a better prayer being made for yourself. So learn to pray for others. Ya Allah, grant them. Ya Allah, this man with a business across the road, give him barakah. The angels are saying, Allah, give that man even more barakah. Subhanallah. Are we ready to do that? That's the sign of a believer. When our iman is weak, we tend to fight. That man, look, send your people, go across the road. Everybody who's going to his shop, divert them here. May Allah protect us. Sustenance is in the hands of Allah. Yes, you are allowed to employ methods to lure the customers, but not dirty cutthroat tactics in order to lure people away from others. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us protection.